Money got longer, speaker got louder, car got faster. Yo, what's up, NBA fans? Back with another video for y'all. I'm going over the Houston Rockets versus San Antonio Spurs game. Sorry for the stuttering a little bit earlier. I was just a little bit lost in my train of thought, but let's get into this game. Very good game here. Back and forth all game. Harden had a great game. Some bench players and key role players for the Rockets and Spurs struggled. Eric Gordon, Lou Williams, Nene, they all shot around 30%. LaMarcus Aldridge didn't shoot well for the Spurs. A couple other players didn't do well for them. But very close game all around. Kawhi defended Harden decently. Still had a triple-double, 30 points. Harden being his usual self, going off. But very good game, but this came down to the wire. This was a close game, and I think this game was very important for the Rockets to win, or the Spurs to win, whoever's going to advance, and I see whoever won this game, aka the Spurs, advancing to the next round. They made key plays in key positions to win this game. They played their hardest when they needed to, and one key player for the Spurs that didn't do very well in the first round, and I did well throughout the whole second round. He's been showing up lately, but that is Manu Ginobili, the old ass man. He was playing like his youthful self. I don't know if y'all saw that dunk he had, but that brought back memories of the 2013 Heat Finals when he was still old as hell, but still reversing the clock, coming back, doing what Manu does. Very good game by Manu. He had the game-winning block on Harden too. Just very, very great overall performance by Manu, and gotta tip my hat off to him. Great, great stuff from him. Let's see, what else should I cover? I'm gonna predict the rest of the series. I see the Spurs winning this at 7. I like the Rockets to come back. They're on their home court, game 6. They are going to be guns blazing. They're going to be shooting threes. They're going to be running and gunning and running and gunning. They're going to be doing whatever they can to win. They're going to be playing their hearts out. Harden does not want another exit in the playoffs. He wants to prove himself as a top 5, top 3 NBA player in this league. And he wants to create his own legacy by himself. He wants to be able to do this. And a mad James Harden is almost as mad as a bad shit. A mad James Harden is almost as bad as a mad Russell Westbrook or a mad LeBron James. He is ferocious when he's mad. He will take it straight at you. He will hit you. He will draw contact. He is a tricky player. He is a very crafty player. He will find ways to do what he does and what he needs to win. So I see the Spurs winning 7, but I see Harden playing his heart out, and I see him doing whatever it takes to win. Comment your predictions down below in the description. What do you think is going to happen with the series? I'm out. Peace.